Okay guys, so I have a pretty cool build for you today. This one is going into a NZXT Phantom 820. We have an Intel Core i7-6700K in a Z170 Deluxe motherboard by Asus. We have 8 GB of HyperX Fury DDR4, 2400 MHz. Plenty of white fittings, along with the white case, white motherboard. We have two GeForce 780s. They may not be the best in the market, but they will have more than enough power for a gaming system. And as you can see, some of the tubes are already bent because we were just making sure everything would go where we wanted it to go in straight lines and all that. Excuse me. But yeah, as you can see, water block is already on the CPU. And basically, it's just putting it together, and we are going for Mayhem's. Excuse me, Jesus. Mayhem's pastel raspberry purple. So a white and purple build should look really nice in this case, and I'm looking forward to seeing how it all turns out.